how to respond to a bomb threat? A bomb threat must be taken seriously and with care at all times, since the manner of responding to it may spell the difference between life and death. Caution must be observed so as to not cause panic and terror that may add up to the severity of the situation. Most importantly, cooperation with the security is of utmost importance, as search and investigation is ongoing. If you are the recipient of a bomb threat, you may help responding authorities by doing the following. Make sure that the bomb threat checklist is within your reach. Have coworkers listen to the call. Ask someone to immediately notify security. Keep the caller on the line as long as possible. Remain calm and courteous as you ask the caller questions that would help the ensuing investigation, such as, where is the bomb located? When will it explode? What does it look like? What kind of bomb is it? What will cause it to explode? Did you place the bomb? Why? What's your name? Where are you calling from? Take note of the following during the call: phone number of the caller, caller's voice, background sounds, and language and accent used. If the bomb threat is via email, text message, or any social media messaging, then immediately contact security. If you notice any suspicious individuals or abandoned packages, report it to authorities. Upon the evaluation of the security, an evacuation may be necessary. Evacuate the area calmly and proceed to the designated assembly area. If the threat is credible, law enforcement authorities must be called in to help in the search and investigation. Emergency medical services shall be made available for immediate response. For any other life-threatening scenario, call 911 or your local emergency hotline. It's important to be always ready for any eventuality. If you share our advocacy, please subscribe, share, and like our channel, and click that notification bell. This is Nathan's Safe Solutions. Keep safe and secured.